the happiness gene. Each person we bring onto this earth is unique and different. None of us have a major choice into how our offspring are sent. Into a world so cold and hard, separated by fiction and fact, it can't be predicted how any human will possibly react. This species is too complex to generalize people by type. And attempts to do so on any basis get met with reactive hype. But the more one observes individuals as they go about their life, it seems there are some who are always happy and those attracted to strife. People want their kids to be successful, rich, famous, all sorts of things. But do we really know what is best for them of what their life brings? For those of us not smart enough to know what their lives should mean, we can only hope that all our heirs are blessed with the happiness gene.